This is Theo, and he belongs to this guy.
Han prøvde å lure seg unna lenge. Nei, skal du pisse nå? Skal ikke pisse rett før du skal smøre, skal du det?
His name is Prangis.
Seriøst?
Det bra med solkrem og urin.
I'm Rana.
Å, fy faen. Så du vasker deg faen ikke på hendene?
Nei, det må jeg ikke gjøre.
And what's happening right there is rather gross. And this is the story of our travel on what has been named the Fairytale Waterway.
Completed back in 1892, the Telemark Canal connects the sea to the lake of Flåvatn.
And between them, there's an elevation of 72 meters. So, to get to our final destination in Kvitside, we had to go through all the 8 locks, with a total of 18 different lock chambers. And we were pressed for time, as we had to get this round trip done in less than 5 days.
Which really isn't that much time.
The Telemark Canal is probably best enjoyed on board one of these classical ferries, but adventurous as we are, we had other plans.
Det eneste sikre at vi kommer ned. Om vi kommer ned hit igjen, eller ned på bunnen av Banaksjøen på 300 meter, det vil tiden vise.
Ja, det gikk. Vi lærte litt.
Ja, lærte. Styrbord og babord.
Ja.
Ingen krise. Ikke, vi ordnet det veldig, 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 veldig bra, men...
First lock completed, and we were on our way. No time to spare, though, so we needed to push on.
Dag 1 I Telemarkskanalen, snart over.
De er på en telefon, så jeg har ikke tid til å være sosial.
Theo? Har du noe å si? Nei. Bryr deg ikke?
Day 1 had passed, and outside of Ulefoss, we found this little island where we would spend the night.
After crossing the lake of Flåvatn in some insane high seas, we finally made it to Kvitside.
Det en slitsom etappe med høy sjø. Det må vi kunne si.
Prangis.
Frokost I kvistein.
Ja. Ja. Before heading back down, we enjoyed a nice breakfast and everything seemed to be going as planned.
Theo?
Little did we know that Prangis was about to leave something behind.
Crossed lake and was about to enter the first lock chamber when the idiot Rune realized that he had forgot his phone in Keyside. Oh Lord, a son of a bitch.
After retrieving Prangis' phone, we were really getting pressed for time. And just as we thought things couldn't get any worse, it did. The engine decided to break down, and we were drifting in the middle of the lake.
La den hvile dobbelt så lenge mellom hver gang.
Jeg har fått motorstans, jeg ligger og driver, gått tom for bensin, jeg har byttet over til en annen tank, men når ikke båtjæren startet. Fortsatt dø. Dilemma. Hva sier du, Prangis? Vi har overlevd et havari.
My boat might not be the biggest, but it always delivers. And after giving the engine a little mechanical touch, we were back on track.
Det dro oss inn greit. Her ligger vi middle on over, og det et par dager vi da I en båt og drar I land. Skulle vi ordne litt av mekker og ordne, og så får vi hit det.
We had to spend the night at this beautiful place, but it was all smooth sailing from here and back down the locks. The last night of this travel adventure was enjoyed in the peaceful harbor of Lunde. After 5 wonderful days in Telemark, it was time to head back home.
Now we have fun.
Peace out. Theo, refrain.